This would be good for indoors, I reckon.
Closer.
Video and Bruno, I'll just edit out the crappy bits.